Restaurant owner in Southern Illinois is playing a critical role in that cave rescue. Fox 2's Michelle Medeiros is live in Marion, Illinois, with more on his connection to all of this. Michelle.
Tanette Natisri runs Thai D here in Marion, Illinois with his wife, but in his spare time, he volunteers to help with water management in Thailand. That's why the military asked him to help with this cave rescue mission.
He can solve everything. He can fix literally everything he can fix.
Yada Natisri is talking about her husband, Tanette. She says his skills come in handy around their restaurant in Southern Illinois. But now the military hopes his skills will help with the cave rescue in Thailand. Tanette volunteers there, helping locals with water management and recharging aquifers.
If the water keep getting inside the cave, the water level will get higher and higher, and it will be impossible for the SEAL team to go in and out. So that's why like his job is very crucial. So that all the pipes that you've seen on his Facebook is for him to like try to divert the water to somewhere else. Doesn't go inside a cave.
So far, his efforts appear to be working. On Monday, crews pulled out four more boys who were trapped in that cave.
Yes, that's amazing. So now it's eight boys rescued already. And I talked to him this morning. He said that they're planning to rescue five more tomorrow.
But once the 12 boys and their soccer coach make it to safety, Tanette tells his wife four to five others who went in to help them will also need to be rescued. This comes as crews gear up for another big storm expected to hit on Wednesday.
Because we only stopped the main source of water to going inside the cave, but there's still so many cracks, so many holes that you just never know. And when the rain comes in Thailand, it's huge, it's big, it rains nonstop.
Tanette originally planned to travel home tomorrow after a two-month volunteer trip in the country, but now that he's helping with this rescue mission, he's pushed back his flight till next week. Yada talked to him and says he's in good spirits, but he's very tired and sore. Live in Marion, Illinois, Michelle Medeiros, Fox 2 News.